We're not going to eradicate this. We've only done that with smallpox. We're not going to eliminate that. That only happens with massive vaccination programs like we did with measles and with vaccines. But we ultimately will control it. And if you control it in a way, it's at a, such a low level, and people are vaccinated and boosted, sooner or later, as we begin to live with it, what she was referring to is that virtually everybody is going to wind up getting exposed and likely get infected. But if you're vaccinated and if you're boosted, the chances of you getting sick are very, very low.